much like I never could before. And I know I don't have much to give, but soon I'll open any door. Everybody knows the secret. Thank you so much. And thanks for coming out on this Memorial Day weekend and coming to see us play. I know it's a rough one because everybody's running out of town and whatever, but it's good to see you all. Thanks so much. We got a pretty good show planned for you tonight, so you got that going for you. We're tuning because we care about you. forget what a monster this guitar is. And when I put it on and I start playing it, and it just goes, wah, and it spooks me a little bit. So.
Hey, hey, I got no vocal. One, two. Hey, hey. There I am.
There you are.
We're in a blind faith kind of mood for the moment.
Yeah.
Steve Murphy's back. You may have noticed. Got a little fan club over here, apparently. They weren't speaking English, though. What were they?
Yes?
From Slovenia. I've been getting a lot of calls from you lately. I don't answer them. Pick it up. We'll be right back. to say a prayer for me. Got to get better in a little while. 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 Sun is gonna shine. My guitar someday, yeah. Revolution all across the land. Just like Sly, you got to take a stand. Please don't hurt nobody, don't knock them down. Give them a helping hand to get off the ground. Got to get better in a little while. 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 Sun is gonna shine, my guitar someday.
I wear glasses now.
like all the time, except if I don't need them to play guitar, but I need them to read lyrics, so, you know. So does everybody else, and everybody I work for, actually. They even have oxygen coming out of the glasses. Some of the people I work for. All right, so here's another one from that era that we happen to really like, that era, don't we, of Clapton's career, right around that Derek and the Dominoes. You had to take a pill.
Yeah. Understand, those of you who chose to make this place your evening's entertainment, hope you understand that you are in the presence of a great man, a great musician. We'll get into the history of us together a little bit later on, but you know that this is the guitarist for the Yardbirds. And it is an honor and a privilege for them.
Yes.
Clapton, Beck, Page, Townsend.
Oh, yes, you did.
Well, I'm glad I let you introduce this song.
Yeah.
Because I just wouldn't have felt right saying that stuff about myself.
That's what I'm, exactly.
So, of course, we have to put a couple of Yardbirds tunes into the show, don't we? And interestingly enough, Eric Clapton did not sing in the Yardbirds. So I'll take a break on this, and Mark Newman is going to sing the lead vocal on this. Mark has actually done a few gigs as well with Jim McCarty, who is the original drummer of the Yardbirds, still touring at 75 years old and playing drums for 2 hours every night on stage while he's singing as well, right? He sings a few things. So Mark also has done some shows with Jim. And we're going to let him sing this one. Manny's going to start it off for you on the on the famous instrument that Lurch made famous back in the 60s.
For your love. For your love.
I give you everything, more, and that's for sure.
For your love,
I give you diamond rings and things right to your door.
For your love,
everything's I will excite, diamond bright. Everything's I will excite, I'll make you dream of me and not
for your love. For your love.
For your love,
Yardbirds ever needs a new vocalist, I got your number. Just say quickly, this is probably the first Yardbirds song that I actually heard growing up, believe it or not, because it was on two record set called The History of Eric Clapton. Remember that album, double album, History of Eric Clapton? And they kind of went through his whole career up to that point. This is the early 70s, imagine. He already had like this humongous career happening. And this was what they put on the album. The first track on the first side was a song called I Ain't Got You.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. tuned it yesterday. I don't know what's going on. Thinking about the times you drove in my car. Thinking that I might drove you too far. And I'm thinking about the love that you laid on my tail. Told you not to wander out. Told you about the swans that they live in the pond. And I'm talking about our kid, now he's married to Mabel. Yes, I told you that the light goes round and round. Have you noticed how the wheel turns round? And you better pick yourself up from the ground, before they bring the curtain down. Yes, before they bring the curtain down. Quite like you. She didn't have the time to wait in the queue. She cried away her life till she fell out the cradle. Another beast of a guitar that I forgot what it's like. You pick it up. It's like a big plank of wood, you know?
Choice.
They're clapping for the guitar, Mike. Not.
Oh, come on, it's Mike.
Yeah, it's Mike. Look, see? Yes, they're clapping for you also, Mike.
Ooh. I see what you did there. Because his name is also. I get it. Do I have time for my Jack Bruce story, or are you going to be tuned up? I do?
Yeah.
Okay. 2010, the Hippie Fest tour, we were the house band. And opening act was Joey Molland.
Badfinger.
From Badfinger. After that was Mitch Ryder. And then I was done for the whole night. I had the rest of the night off. Rare Earth would come on next.
And I would get my phone would ring, and it was Pancho Tomaselli, the bass player from War. And he and I had totally bonded. By the way, one of the principals on the tour was Jack Bruce. I forgot to mention that. So every night I got to watch these guys playing with Jack Bruce from the side of the stage. It was ridiculous. But Pancho would call me when Rare Earth was on, Montaña, come to the bus, man. And War's tour bus is exactly how you think it is. It's like, you know, it's like a Cheech and Chong movie. So Pancho and I would, you know, Pancho and I would have a couple of, exactly. Right, so Pancho and I would have a couple of cups of tea. And then we'd look at, I'd like, oh, let's go watch Jack Bruce. And we'd stand like over, like this close to Jack, just with our mouths open every single night. And he was like 67 after the transplant, and he was like thin and like rocking, and he was just on fire every single night and with these guys playing. And then he would walk off the stage and Pancho and I would salute him. So that's my Jack Bruce story. Little tribute.
been waiting so long.
I've been waiting so long.
I've been waiting so long
to be where I'm going. In the sunshine of your love.
Sunshine. Sunshine.
Godfrey Townsend.
We'll be right back. of a sign. Go down to Rosen, take my mother by my side, yeah. We can still barrel house bending on the riverside.
Steve always likes to play that one a little more high energy, a little up, one BPM faster than I can play it.
Is that what it is?
It's me, yeah.
It's me.
It's me. It's not you, it's me.
I thought the bass player and the drummer are supposed to argue when the guitar player is in the middle in Cream. I'm not supposed to be the Clapton guy standing here.
Yeah, imagine poor Clapton was in the middle of Jack Bruce and Ginger Baker, who were like throwing instruments at each other most of the time.
Well, Jack was always nice to me.
Because you never tried to be him.
That's true.
Right.
I knew better than to try to be buddy-buddy with that guy. Are you kidding?
It's Jack, man. What's it like playing with Carla Bley?
Like, really?
He gave me a bottle of Jack for my birthday.
Oh, really?
I still have it.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Not for long. No, I do still have it. I still have that. And I still have that bottle of white wine that the Parsons gave us when they got married. You remember that?
I drank that the night they gave
drank
it to
that
us.
The night.
It was long gone.
Free wine? Hey.
White.
He's talking because he doesn't know what we're doing.
It's just an act. It's just an act. They're not real.
Right. Okay.
It's a little humor, you know.
It's all an act. It's an act until it's not.
Okay. Do the Jack Bruce intro. Watch carefully. Curtains at the station. Black roof country, no gold pavements, tired starving. Silver horses, run down moonbeams in
in your dark eyes. Long night smiles on you leaving my contentment. I wait in this place where the sun never shines. Wait in this place where the shadows run from themselves. You said no strings could secure you at the station. Platform ticket, restless diesel, goodbye winter. I walked into such a sad time at the station. As I walked out, felt my own need just begin. I waited in the queue where the train in the hard crowd. Consolation for the old, now forgotten. Yellow tigers crouched in jungles in the dark eyes. She's just dressing goodbye window, tired starving. Sleep in this place where the morning clouds lie in the dark, where the shadows run from themselves. We'll be right back.
authentic. It's authentic.
We meant to do that.
Yep.
It's the Dutch import version. So, if I think I know what's coming up next, I think it's the old Ben.
Youngster.
So you've seen him with me a couple of times on stage, doing this Clapton thing. I like to get him up to just make people crazy with how good a guitar player this guy is. And he's 22, or you're older now? He's still, oh, he's 23 now. Changes every year. He's French, they have a different word for everything. No, he changes every year. Now he's 23, but I like the boiler suit look that he's got, the Pete Townsend boiler suit look going on as well. So Ben is quite an aficionado on the guitar for a person his age. I like to encourage people that are younger who are seeking out this crazy business to be involved in of music. And we have a friend in common who's another pretty phenomenal guitar player who comes from Austin, Texas. And his name is Eric Johnson. And I met him a bunch of years back with another friend of mine, and I go see him play when he comes around when I can and go backstage and hang out. And Ben has become pretty good pals with him as well. And so here's something that I thought would be a good way to really showcase what Ben does. He's been like woodshedding this style of guitar playing and playing Eric Johnson's stuff and whatever. So we're gonna let him just go off on one for you. I think you'll like it. Eric, it's still an Eric thing, so we're keeping it in the Eric mode. Give it up for Ben Stein on guitar over here. And John and Steve quickly learned this tune to back him up on this one.
We'll be right back.
You see what I'm talking about? Is that the 57? That's the 57. That's the 52. Oh. Guitar's older than me.
I'm so glad.
I'm so glad, I'm so glad, I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad. I'm so glad, I'm so glad. I'm so glad, I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad. I'm so glad, I'm so glad, I'm glad, I'm glad.
Ben Stein, everybody. Ben Stein. Yeah. Hey, we got a little intermission here for you. So I guess you want to go get your a drink or something and chill out. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. Okay? Thanks so much. Plenty of more music for you. Thank you. Hey, everybody having a good time so far? We're competing with a lot of different things tonight. You know, I think the Bee Gees are down the road. And they were also on RSO Records and managed by Robert Stigwood. Right, isn't there some great old pictures of like the Bee Gees and Cream hanging out together or something, with Robert Stigwood, who managed them both.
So in a way, it's kind of authentic that a Clapton tribute and a Bee Gees tribute are competing for the
goals. Yeah, we were just talking about it downstairs. John Montagna on the bass guitar right here. Steve Murphy on the drums back there. It's all those Met fans, Mets fans. Manny Fogarazzo on the keyboards right over here. I'm glad you were there when I pointed, because I couldn't really see if you... And also Mark Newman here joining us, special guest guitar player, Long Island's own. Like when people say that about you, hey, it's Long Island's own, like Long Island owns you, which is fine. Somebody's got to, you gotta serve somebody. So we were just talking like this band, our band, which I refer to as the A-Team. And we were just trying to figure out when was the last time we actually played together. When it was 18 months ago?
Yes.
18 months ago. Not last September, but the September before that, we played at Daryl's place up in Pauling. And so everything you're seeing tonight is just with no rehearsals or whatever. We're just playing for you, doing what we know. So I like that it's a fresh, that's kind of a fresh thing. It's kind of almost impromptu.
It's also the product of us having traveled the world and elsewhere.
The world and elsewhere.
For many, many years together.
We've been around the world a few times with the Alan Parsons Project. And of course the Hippie Fest tours and Happy Together tours. And we worked with all kinds of wonderful people that we grew up listening to, like Denny Lane from Moody Blues and Wings, and Joey Mollins from Badfinger, and Mark Farner, and Rick Derringer, all kinds of people. We got to work with Dave Mason. I got to work with Tiny Tim, which you guys missed out on.
I missed Tiny Tim.
Yep. Okay. Okay.
yourself. Or you accuse me, take a look at yourself. I'm spending my money on other women. You taking money from someone else. Call your house about 3 or 4 nights ago. Call your mama about 3 or 4 nights ago. And your mama said, son, don't call my daughter no more. Taking money from someone else. Home, baby, try my love one more time. Come on back home, baby, try my love one more time. Don't think I'm gonna suit you. I think I'll lose my mind.
Before You Accuse Me, written by Bo Diddley. Bo Diddley. Not his real name. He's not a member of the Diddley family. Real name is Yasha Heifetz. No, it's Elias McDaniel.
All right. Are we gonna, do I have to go through this now that I'm standing here?
No, we're done. I'm done with that. That skit is over. I've been doing that routine for about 20 years now. It's like vaudeville.
To this record. How many people on this record? Boy, it's a great one, isn't it?
must change. You are the reason I've been waiting oh so long. Somebody holds the key, and I'm near the end, and I just thank God in time. And I'm wasted and I can't find my way home.
folk and rock so much. Vocals, Madeline Murphy. I know her.
That's Steve's daughter, by the way. She's just on.
That's how I know.
Yep. You've seen her around the house a lot. We're bringing the kids back out again.
We got rid of one kid, another kid out, swapping kids.
If you've seen me do any of my solo acoustic gigs over the last couple of years, you're very familiar with Michael also.
Shit, I feel like the guy that followed followed the Beatles on Ed Sullivan.
Right.
I'd also like to introduce my Squire jazz bass. Never mind.
true,
right,
though.
Right in the dumper.
Might need to put my glasses on for this one, but it's just for the look. I'm kind of doing a Clapton tribute show. These are Michael Alsall's glasses, and there's no prescription. It's just, he just wears them to look like Eric Clapton on the Unplugged
That's
album.
That's not true. It's not true.
Yeah. I bought him these.
He got LASIK,
so he gave you his glasses? Is that what happened? Feature Mark Newman on the slide guitar. Mark Newman on the slide guitar. So, did you also play with Bobby Whitlock?
Yes, I did.
So, another legend that we both got to play with. I worked with Bobby Whitlock a few years ago, 4 years ago, as a matter of fact, at BB King's. I did a show with him and played guitar behind him and his wife on stage like all night, and they really loved it. We kept very close in touch over the years, and he also has worked with Mark Newman. So at one point, he was being asked to come and do a show here in New York, and they asked him who he wanted to use as his band. And he said, I don't want anybody but Mark Newman on slide guitar and Godfrey Townsend on lead guitar. So we're hoping to coax him into doing the 50th anniversary of the Layla album. Is going to be November of 2020. So we're hoping we can make that happen. He's kind of game for it. He's up for it. What about you guys? You want to be involved in that?
Ben Stein and I will do it for less.
One of us is going to have to learn how to play slide, though. Here's a really nice instrumental from the Eric Clapton Slow Hand album.
Thank you.
That song is called Peaches and Diesel. You know it, all of you guys, right? You like that one?
Feel
feels like 24 nights up here. No, because we're changing up, you know, like this is the, remember in 24 nights they did like the whole band and then just the four guys and then the blues guy, then with the orchestra, so it's all different. The orchestra's coming in a little while. There's traffic. A lot of labor, Memorial Day.
That's a lot of them. 80 people looking for parking. What do you expect?
No, but they're only coming in one bus.
Oh,
big double decker. Love comes over me and you.
fool. When love comes over you, I said when love comes over you, love comes over you.
Thank you so much. They took you to church, didn't they? Bunch of really good singers you guys are. I learned everything from her. Madeline. Hey, check her out on YouTube.
Yeah.
Under the name?
Yes, I go by the name Vera. I'm performing solo, so watch out for her.
Yeah.
This next song is a pretty awesome one. It's from the Eric Clapton's first solo album. It came out like 69, 70. Right around that time, it's just amazing how Blind Faith, the Layla album, Clapton's first solo album, all these albums, All Things Must Pass, they all came out in like the same year. There was a lot of great music going on, a lot of great recording being done, and it was a lot of the same guys doing it, right?
Isn't it? You're asking me?
You weren't born yet.
That's right.
Guy wasn't born yet.
I'm just glad it's the first time that I'm not like the youngest guy on the stage.
Yeah.
Finally.
Thank you.
Let your love rain down on me. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. Your love rain down on me. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain.
I still didn't hear you. Oh.
I wish I could. Huh? I'm willing to give it a shot if we...
Just wing it, Godfrey, is what I heard. Just wing it, Godfrey!
No one else you can do that to. Can't go to see like Joe Bonamassa and tell him to wing it. I'm just saying that, you know. I'm just filling time while they huddle.
What's up? Oh, it's gonna happen. Oh.
My friend, it looks like you may get your wish. I see.
Guys, we're winging it.
We're gonna wing it for you.
Absolutely no rehearsal on this one.
I never even heard it before.
Neither have I. How's this gonna go?
I'm sight reading.
Oh my God, me too. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
sexy woman said to me, something you must bear in your mind. You are young and you are free, damn if you deceive me in your own lifetime.
Oh, you have a flame, feel it in my heart, and down at the
for Madeline Murphy. Hey, did any of us hit the same note on the last chord?
No.
No. I didn't think so.
Thank you very much.
That was fun. That was fun, though.
Well, that was us winging it for you.
We should not rehearse more often.
Hey, I don't know you guys did not know that song.
You know what I say? We don't rehearse tomorrow, even. And for the rest of the week, we shouldn't rehearse.
This is book shows and play them.
Bell-bottom blues, you made me cry. If I could choose a place to die, it would be in your arms. Do you want to see me crawl across the floor? Do you want to hear me beg you to take me back? I'd live to it cause it's all wrong, it's all right, the way that you treat me, babe. Oh, once I was strong, but I lost the fight. You won't find a better loser. Do you want to see me crawl across the floor? Do you want to hear me beg you to take me back? Well, I'd climb into it, cause I don't want to fade away. Give me one more day, please. I wanna
see me crawl across the floor. Do you want to hear me back? You to take me back. I'm kind of joker. Sure, we're gonna meet again. And if we do, don't you be surprised if you find me with another love. Do you wanna see me crawl across the floor? You wanna hear me back, you to take me back.
Thank you so much. I think that's one of the most beautiful love songs ever.
Yeah.
And I think I need a shoulder replacement now. It's not just from this, it's been coming on for a few years.
Oh.
sure there's much for you to do. I'm only asking you will get what you are needing. The rest is up to you. And shall let it grow. Let it grow, let it grow. Let it blossom, let it flow. In the sun, the rain, the snow. Passing by. There you go. That's where they got the idea for this next song, actually. Dwayne was kind of messing around with it, right?
Thank you.
just your foolish pride. Got me on my knees. Beg your time, please. Darling, won't you ease my burning mind? Trying to give you consolation. Your man let you down. Like a fool, I fell in love with you. You turned my whole world upside down. Got me on my knees. Beg and don't please. Darling, won't you ease my mind? Make the best of the situation before I finally go insane. Please don't say we'll never find a way. You tell me all my lines in vain.